just trying to get in, saying I'm with the band. Ay, ay, now she acting out of pocket, trying to grab up on my pants. On that trailer, said I ain't got a man.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time. Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Could have a stiff neck for a while. Oh, continuing to punish them. Down they go. Impact. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
She goes for the cover, gets the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that.
Uh-oh.
Beginning to look bad for her here.
Well, this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit. But that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Not the fall that hurts. It's a sudden stop at the end.
Nice.
Shut it down.
A kick out before three.
Not yet.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Beautiful technique.
Boom!
Boom.
No doubt about that one.
The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
And they kick out at two.
Wow.
She might. Boom, what a kick.
This could be the turning point. That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Will she win it here?
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Princess Yuri.
That's a win worth celebrating.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And guys, I wouldn't be surprised if we saw a rematch right here on Main Event, even sometime in the very near future.